All right, mic test to everybody that's watching this right now. Welcome to another live stream, well, my second random stream quality test on Twitch. And this will probably be like the second to the I'll probably do like one more random live stream test in the near future. But this is the second one that I'm doing. This one, I'm testing the quality of and the consistency of my stream. This is gonna be one solid video. We're gonna do this for a while with some Street Fighter 5 in the meantime. Interesting thing I got his battle outfit. I unlocked several of his colors though. I don't know which one I like the best. Let's go with my last one. Let's switch door. So yeah, this is just me just testing out the quality of the stream. Whoever's maybe in here at the moment, welcome. I'm looking at the stream myself. It seems to be going pretty consistent. I don't really, okay, there's a little bit of lag with it. I'm just hoping that it doesn't kill me too bad. It seems to be working though. So I'm just trying to get it. Let's see, I don't know what that spike was there just then. But I'm trying to get it consistent enough to where, you know, it doesn't have any lag issues. And it's a challenge for me because my laptop doesn't really offer that, you know, the hardware specs doesn't really give me that kind of freedom. So I'm trying to see what I can do, like what I can work with. Battle outfit look dope though. This color look crazy. He looked like a zombie. I kinda like this one. But yeah, I'm just trying to get my stream quality right. So I can live stream more. You guys know that's what something I always wanted to do. But let me finish the fight up. I'm mad I jumped, and I didn't even mean to go for that grab. I meant to do the fucking V trigger into the critical. It's all good though. It's a solid match. Okay, I'm holding back. What the hell? I am blocking, what the hell? I was blocking my ass off. Why the hell wasn't it working? Technically I'm holding down and back. But still, I should be, you know, getting blocks. I don't know why the hell it's not working like that. I wonder if this has something to do with me live streaming. Because I had the same problem during my last set of matches. When I live streamed, it was like, it was just like behind a little bit. Yes, it started lagging a little bit. There it goes again. I'm blocking, I'm not even pressing anything. That's stupid. That was stupid. I was blocking. So that was bullshit. I was clearly blocking, but it wasn't counting me holding back until like later on. Round two. So much chaos, let's do it. Come on, look at that. That was asinine. If I've ever seen it. Woo! Come on, lag, man. Lag, man. Come on. It's ruining my game. Did I get it? Oh, I did. Okay. I didn't think I was gonna get that last hit. That's why I did that. Like, it was kind of delayed a little bit. I didn't know I was going to get that last hit. And there we go again with the... I'm not pressing anything. Like, jeez. I don't know what the hell that was. That was kind of bullshit. Zoom this whole body. Lag is kind of messing. I think it's messing him up too. I don't as clean as he wants to. Most definitely, he gotta. I don't know if he wants to. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he would. I mean, I know I would want to. Fight. Come on. That's a win. That's a win. I'm be surprised if hell you don't win this. Oh god. That was good. I jumped up and I did my dragon punch. It didn't count. It didn't bring it out. And I did an EX2 and they didn't count it. Oh wow. Lag again. I'm mad I didn't get that. It can begin. I'm not doing anything. I knew he wasn't expecting that. I mean, I can get back. I'm not worried about losing a critical bar. Just that you're gonna end up getting a life beat. You're probably gonna wait till like the last minute to do Yeah, he's trying to life lead. Like I thought he was gonna wait till like the last minute, like later on. I'll never understand how the hell. Seen that coming a mile away. You seen that coming a mile away. You lose. I'm not even mad I lost that. Always happens in my stream, it's kind of laggy. So this one right here might be a fail. I'm not really worried about losing a match. That don't really bother me. I'm just trying to get, you know, stream right. I wonder if I can. I'm looking at my stream. I'm not looking at my recorder. I guess you guys can probably increase or decrease like the video quality. So I don't know. I don't know what I have to do to. Cause it's on this channel that I can, you know, get it on. Meaning that, you know, I have it on the best stream network that I can get it on. And it's still coming out kind of choppy. Even lowered the quality down to 480. It's still looking kind of bad. Not to mention the video quality kind of sucks a little bit. So you guys are definitely going to see the difference between A and A. Redhead Alex. High tide. Know what this may be. Oh, Super Silver. Oh, I don't have Super Silver anymore. I thought I had Super Silver at one point. I think I lost it because the game kept fucking up and out. Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, no, you ain't doing that to me. That was a nice parry, though. I will give him that. That was a slick parry. If he had more life, he probably would have took it. Why did you do that random ass big boot out of nowhere? Really? Oh, damn, you had it. Woo! Oh, wow. I tried to grab him, like, right before he did that, I tried to grab him. I thought it was going to work, but it didn't. It's kind of lag, it's kind of choppy a bit on his side. Oh no. Oh wow, wow. Oh, oh, look at that. Now that was. That was stupid. You lose. In all honesty, I'm gonna be surprised if he gives. A rematch, because I, with close wins like that, normally people just run off. But let's see what he do. Let's see what he does. Is it going? Yep. What I tell you. Open book. It's one of those people that get lucky, they get happy, and they run off. So I'm not mad. Like when you already know what's gonna happen, you don't get mad. So I didn't get mad. Kind of blame myself for that one too, because I knew the EX chop was coming. I knew that EX shop was coming, so I didn't think it through, basically. You know, I knew it was, for whatever reason, I thought something else was gonna happen, and it just fucked with me, but nevertheless, I took a L. The wife's taking forever in a lifetime to get another match. Here we go. Another fight is coming your way. Got kin problems. I should have won that last one if I was intentional. What the hell? I could have just walked up and grabbed him after he did that, but whatever. Round one. Fight. Oh, lag. Crap. Oh, come on, I hit him first. Oh, geez, now how the fuck? Okay, this game is like really starting to piss me off a little. Well, it's a good thing they're doing to make me. Oh, come on. Man, I can't even focus. Okay, now he clearly got that off a whiff. That was stupid. That was kind of stupid. He got super silver ring. Oh wow, okay. It counted my hit, but then it rolled back. I don't even know what the hell happened right there. That was some weird shit. That was weird. You win. Okay, that one was weird. That one was really weird. I don't even know what the hell happened right there. That was weird. I mean, oh, he leaked down. Oh yeah, we gotta run on him. We gotta leave him. Leave him with the salt. I can't even get your run back, player. Nah, we done. That's my rule. When I make you league down, even if it happened to me, I don't really care. But that's my rule. If I beat you and, you know, you league down, then I got to leave you with the salt. I got to leave you with the salt, man. You got to, you know, get your run back with somebody else. You can't do it with me. You know, I lost that privilege. You league down, that's a wrap. That's closed curtain. It'll be funny if we end up fighting each other again. Because that has happened to me on a couple occasions. It was this one guy, he was a Fang at the time. He was a Fang. And I did not like fighting against him because he was good with Fang. And I don't know Fang because nobody uses him, really. You know, it's only like you can count on the first three fingers how many people in this game use Fang. You know, you probably count on the same number. You know, count the same number. How many people use fucking Akali? But don't nobody really use Akali anymore. I can understand why, though. Alright. Screw you, Gal, and your fucking fancy music. Fight! Oh, come on. Now why the hell isn't my stuff not good at all? He's just like going up. That was like a lucky ass fucking. And I'm mad that I lost this. No, it wasn't good at all. It was ass. That was ass. Round two. It's all good, though. Did that to herself. Giving him stuff that he did not earn. It's gonna be up to him if he give me the run back. I don't beg run backs. Hey, I would leave if I was you. I would leave. I wouldn't stay. I would leave. I wouldn't risk it. He risked it. He confident in himself. Fight. I'm blocking his hell, my strength, huh? He must have some flame traps out the ass, huh? I don't know about. Now, how did he grab me? Now, I don't know how the hell he's grabbing me out of that. That didn't make any sense. Falling for that shit again. He did that once. I seen what he was trying to do. He only gonna get that on me once. Oh wow, I think it whiffed like crazy. Really? I'm not gonna lie, I don't know how the hell I hit him with that. I don't know, what the hell was that? That was stupid. That was stupid. You lose. I'm not one to run like, but he's not as good as he think he is. He not. Well, L is an L. He can walk around with his chest sticking up. It is 30 minutes almost up. I don't want to keep these matches long. Put these videos on for that matter. Pretty sure the fucking there won't be much in the pretty sure it won't be like a big file size, but still, man, it's can. What's up, coach? That's arrogant. We can back up.
Round one. Fight.
Doing? You throwing out random stuff? He was hitting because of the lag. And my combos ain't coming out because of the same lag issue. Winning the match. I didn't win it. I wasn't even pressing all three buttons. I don't even know why the hell that came out. That one was a throwaway. Clear throwaway. Thank you. It's lagging again. What the hell? I can't. That one was so fucking stupid as hell. Dude, I never mind. Oh, wow. I didn't know it spiked. But you guys clearly see it. I ain't gotta explain it. This. He's not gonna give me a rematch. He another one of those people. See what I mean? Like, he way too arrogant. And it was clear lag in that damn game. Tired of that lag. It's like every time I play this game, it's always a situation where it's like I can't get the matches to work right, and it's like it goes good for a while. Even if I lose, I can still say it's a good match. But then all of a sudden, like, the lag starts taking part, and like random unnecessary weird crap start happening to the point where it's just like it doesn't make any sense for me to even. But they gave me the original skin because of the team, because of this.
Round one. Fight.
Now, that's lag, dude. I can't stand lag. I'm losing matches that are look at that. What was that? Oh God, come on. I can't play this, man. I can't. Like, everything's just random. It's like they playing perfect. I can't even get anything else. Again, I didn't do it. But it came out anyway. I did something different. Oh, wow. I'm pretty sure he's mad too, because I mean, it seems to be working better for him because he's playing smoothly compared to me. Like, I can't even see anything. All this jumping around and crap. Look at that, I didn't even it's teleporting to many places. I can't even see. Like, ooh.
You lose.
I wanna see if, I mean, I don't know if he's gonna want a rematch or not, but I want to see if I stop the stream, will that improve the quality? Oh, he's going to run off. But, you know, I can offer it, but he's not going to take it. I wouldn't. Oh, he did. I wanted to stop my... Okay, in the next match. Wait a minute, did they just give us both bonuses? This dude probably gonna rage quit. I smell it coming. I smell a rage quit coming. I don't. Oh, look at that. If that wasn't lag, I don't know what is. Oh, God. The lag. I can't even see anything because of this. Wow, really? Stupid, man. I wasn't even trying to do that. That one robbed me. I wasn't even going for the Dragon Punch that time. And it just randomly came out. I don't know if it's not reading my inputs because of the lag or what. I'm not doing that. I stand this lag sometimes, man. But look at that. That was so fucking. I hit him.
You lose.
It's like, it was just instant. Like, it wasn't even like a V defense. Like, So this is what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna stop the stream to see if that improves the quality of the matches, and that'll let me know whether or not, you know, this is what's causing it. I'm pretty sure this is what it is. Yeah, I don't get it, but you know, it is what it is, man. I can get the points back. I'm not worried about that. It's just trying to get this, you know, stream thing working.